Well, wine lovers already know this. Getting wine shipped to your door has been forbidden in Rhode Island, but that could soon change. The state is one of about a dozen other states that doesn't permit wine to be shipped to customers who order it online, by phone, or through the mail. The state Senate committee is considering a bill that would allow wine shipping as long as the consumer shows ID and signs for all deliveries. But there would be limits to the number of cases you could get.